Here is the comma-shaped structure, corpus callosum, and that is the septum pellucidum. This is the third ventricle. That is the fourth ventricle. And this passage is the cerebral aqueduct. Here the septum pellucidum is removed, so you can see the cavity. That is called lateral ventricle. And the artery which is running here, you can see the anterior cerebral artery which runs. This is the pons, medulla, and cerebellum.